Michael, clever as can be. He loves to make things magically. Discovering Michael and you and me.
What goes up? Once upon a time, in a little kingdom, there was a toy maker. His toys were famous throughout the kingdom. Toys that were beautiful. Toys that were fun. Toys that were made with love by the toy maker whom everyone called Shopkeeper Sam. But for all the happiness he gave others, Shopkeeper Sam was not happy. He had a dream. A dream that he just couldn't make come true. Oh, I wish it could really fly. Wouldn't that be the most wonderful toy, Michael? I'd give them away to everyone at the fair, just to make people happy.
That would be wonderful, Shopkeeper Sam. No one has ever made a toy that flies.
Not yet. Well, Michael? These have the biggest wings yet. Let's see if that will help them fly. Here we go!
Supposed to fly. Maybe if I sailed it into the wind. Here we go!
Wow! It floats great, Shopkeeper Sam.
Thanks, Farmer Jed. Oh, I really thought that one would fly. We have plenty of wind, but the birds are just too heavy.
Shopkeeper Sam, what are you doing?
Giving up on my dream, Michael. It'll never come true.
But there has to be a way.
Michael, they're light as a feather. Only one problem. There's no wind.
No problem. Now give it a try, Shopkeeper Sam.
Here we go! It's flying!
And so Michael helped Shopkeeper Sam learn there can be more than one way to make a dream.